What's up, BookTube? Sandy Goldston back here with another video, and I wanted to talk to you about being pissed off. Now, not just about being pissed off, just for the sake of being pissed off, but I mean being pissed off, but trying to find an outlet for that anger or that frustration. And for me, it has been writing. And I'm coming to you with this video because, ironically enough, one of the best stories that I ever wrote, if not the best story that I ever wrote, I wrote when I was pissed off. And I wrote this story a couple of years ago. And when I wrote this story, I was so focused on dealing with the frustration that I sat down and I started to write, and I wasn't reading anything else at the time. I put everything else aside reading-wise, and I put everything else aside writing-wise, and I think I ended up writing about 70,000 words, maybe even more than that, in a one-month period. And the final book, or at least the end of the first draft, ended up being 90,000 words. That was probably a little bit over a month of writing. And so that's how focused I was, and it wasn't just a large quantity of words, it was actually quality too. I was actually in a nice groove, and even though I did a pretty meager outline, I was able to focus on the story because I knew in my head what I wanted to do. I knew in my head where point A was and how I was going to get to point Z, where the first act was and how I was going to get to the third act and to the ultimate conclusion, and it ended up being 90,000 words. But again, it wasn't just junk. It wasn't just garbage 90,000 words. It actually ended up being quality 90,000 words, because after I went through the first couple of edits, it went down to about, I think it went down to about 82,000 words, because when I go through my first edit, I cut pretty hard. So I cut really hard, got it down to about 82,000 words, and then when I went back and started to put it back together a little bit, it went back up to about 87,000 words. So I felt pretty good about that. So if you're angry or frustrated about something, find a way to channel it. It could be reading or it could be writing. You never know. You could find a way to turn that anger into a positive and produce some of the best work that you've ever produced, and at the same time deal with the anger or frustration that you've been feeling.